Released on the 18th of December, 1969, on Her Majesty's Secret Service saw George Lazenby take on the role of James Bond 007. Impressed with Lazenby's audition, Broccoli even offered Lazenby an additional 7 movie after OHMSS. However, things did not go as planned, as a very frustrated Lazenby did not return as Bond. Because of this, Lazenby's only James Bond movie features a rather odd Gunbarrel sequence. For unlike other Bond actor, Lazenby's Bond knelt down to shoot in a Gunbarrel sequence. Some has argued that the awkward pose simply reflects Bond's marriage proposal in the film. Other says it foreshadows Bond's tragic fate in the film's ending. Thus it begs us to ask, what if George Lazenby fulfilled his contract and stayed on for 7 more Bond films? Could we have Bond in the different pose in the succeeding Gunbarrel? Would George finally stood up in the next movie? Most likely. In fact, with 7 Bond films in his contract, we may eventually have had Lazenby's Bond lose his hat, and eventually wear a tuxedo. This video attempts to visualize such possibilities. Well, it's either that, or be in an alternate universe, where we never had seen Roger Moore play James Bond.